Welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Okay, here's the situation. I am starting over. I had to uninstall the game and delete all the files because I wanted to get to where I could use the Terra Farm mod. It's a mod where you can actually dig into any dirt on the game, so you can do mining. I'm actually on a map called Yukon Valley. There is actually farms, and there's places to mine, so you can do coal mining and gold mining and all different kind of mining. You get dirt and different sell points. Plus, we have fields. I actually bought this little piece of land, so we got 3 fields. I'm gonna build my house and my setup over in this part next to the fields, and then we're going to get some other property to do forestry, and so we'll have farms, forestry, and mining all in the one map, so we don't have to focus on 3 different things, like one for doing your mining, one for doing your logging, and one for doing farming. So I think this will work out pretty good. So instead of having 3 different series, we'll have 1. Okay, let's get to it. This is the land I bought. First off, we want to get these fields. First, I want to get some machinery that I can use to clear the land, which we can now do, seeing we have the Terra Farm mod. Let's see, what do we want to use? We can use, there's rollers, so like when we're going to put in roads and stuff, we can actually build the roads. We don't have to just use the Terra Farming tools. Now we can actually use the actual like vehicles for this. Let's see, what do we want to get? We're gonna want trailers to move dirt or dump trucks and stuff like that. We're gonna want I don't know exactly which one of these I want. Let's get the cat. I like Caterpillar. Down in Illinois, where I'm at, I live in the summertime for a month. The Caterpillar plant's not too far from my house, so, and we'll be able to use this cat for doing mining also. So we're actually going to buy it because we're going to need to keep it, and we'll be able to sell the dirt and stuff too. We need this. Okay, let's get that first. We can always make a stockpile of dirt, and then we'll get a front loader and everything. Whoops. Now, where is it at? We want to get a home set up so our auto drive system will actually take us right to it. Okay. Is there a bridge? Yeek. This forest or not. Because I gotta get over to this area. Hopefully that's a bridge. If not, I'm gonna have to build it. Good, there is a bridge. or two, so it'll be fairly close to my house. See where we're at. Fairly small fields, but it should be. I can expand them too. Maybe turn them all into one or something. Okay, I just wanted to make sure I was going to the right field. Okay, let's jump into the menu. Let's take a look at our home. Let's see. Open. Y. Okay. Okay, it's different modes. Oh, Z. Let's check the. Okay, it shows what we can get. Which it's gonna be. The discharge level is going to be dirt, because it's a dirt. Okay, and pant layer. Just dirt. Because I'm digging it up, so. Disable trim. Paint. Disable painting terrain while terraforming. Okay, let's give this a try. Okay, there we go. That's what we want. We want to get rid of all these bushes. House. I want to get rid of that tree too. grass around the house and stuff. Grab a trailer, because we're gonna need that anyways. Let's buy ourselves a truck. And a dump trailer. But is there a good, oh wait a minute, it should be here. Here we go. Side dump. Side dump. It's probably what we're gonna want. Yeah, let's see, what color should we go? Let's go with black. That way we don't have to use twice. And we need a truck. Truck, truck, truck. Where is it? Oh, here we are. Okay. Let's see. Not a big fan of the Max. Not a big fan of those either, though. This one. 120,000 though. Don't need that expensive of a truck. I guess we'll go with the Mac. 93. Here we go. Day cab's fine. Sign. Yeah, we don't need to spend any extra on that. Okay. Let's jump into our new semi. Yeah, we're gonna have to work on getting our road built. Driving through the woods. I don't have a house built yet, so I can't. That's a nice little truck. Nice little trailer. This should take me around to the bridge. shopping carts there. Okay, let's park this here. Setting in there. Just put it till it's full. Okay, back up, back into the boat. I think that did fill all of it. Yeah, that trailer's pretty much useless. Comes as buckets of dirt. Let's place this. Let's make a pile over here then. For right now. Bucket holds more than what the trailer does. Definitely need a new trailer. Okay, we are full. Get ourselves a chainsaw too, so we can start cutting these trees. With the Terraform Farm mod, I was having problems with working. And the reason was because I had downloaded it twice, and then the log text, it said, it had a 2 in parentheses. Well, it doesn't function with the 2 in parentheses, so you gotta delete the 2 if you had downloaded it twice. So if you're having problems with the Terraform mod, let me know in the comments, and I'll kind of talk you through why I had problems and how I fixed it. I think there's a dirt sell point somewhere around here. I think before we end this episode, we'll sell that dirt and see what we can get for it. See if it'll be worth driving all the way over to sell it. Cut these trees that are around, cut them down, put that what we'll do is plants and trees of our own. Because I'm going to want to plant trees anyways in an area so we have a place for a continuous source of tree harvest in the future. So I plan on this. Whoa, almost drifted though. This is going to be my primary game. Cool. That's gonna be cool. Let's go sell that dirt. Okay, we need to see where Del's dirt sell point is. I know there was one fairly close. Grocery, barn, market, gas. Well, that's good. Gas station right here. Bio, dirt processing. Cement. Okay, so I think we could sell it right there. So it's just down the way. Let's get turned around. That's where our house is gonna be. We have our barn and everything right here. Get ourselves a road. And I might even turn this into a cement road instead of a dirt road. Asphalt. Got a nice little small community right here. That's weird. It says it's a. It doesn't say wood. Oh, I'm at the wrong one. Never mind. My bad. I was gonna say it's like that's not a. That's a kind of that's cool. It's a wood processing plant right there. When I start cutting trees on, just right down the road. Byproduct point, what's this? By building dirt. No. Okay. Let's see what's this. Might be that's drained through here. See, these are all by points. Sell the dirt. So we can buy dirt if we needed it, which we really won't. spending money. Episode. I really do appreciate you watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists. And you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.